Yes, students, our next topic is iframe. All of you know that with the help of frames, what we can do? We can divide the browser window into multiple parts. Now, iframe. Iframe means with the help of iframe, we can set the inline specification. How? Suppose that this is your browser window, and with the help of frame tag, you divide this browser window into three parts. Clear? Now, what we can do with the help of iframe? Iframe in source, suppose I write click.html. Suppose my one HTML file is there and that name is click.html. When I use source click.html, it will cover this complete space. But if I use iframe, at this time, I can set height and width within frame. Like this. iframe is used to set inline specification within frame. Clear? That is called iframe. And here, suppose iframe in source, write click.html, or you can write any address of your file. Then text for browsers that don't support iframe. Means if the browser is not able to load this file, at that time this text will display in your frame. Now, next point is here, iframe, then we write source, suppose in source I write click.html. After that, two more attributes you can use, that is height and width. Suppose I write height 100 pixel and width 500 pixel. And then close. It means that this one means here it will set, iframe will set height is 100 pixel, suppose that this is your 100 pixel height and width is 500 pixel. It will divide frame into this height and this width. One more attribute we can use, that is border. Means if I want to use border from iframe, means if I want to use like dotted border, like this, dash border, solid border, multiple types of borders we can use in iframe. And for that, how we can use iframe tag? Iframe tag in source, we can write down any URL. It may be your page URL or it may be your image URL. And then we set one attribute, that is style. In style attribute, we write border equals to 1 pixel. 1 pixel means it will set the width. 1 pixel, 2 pixel, 3 pixel. According to our requirement, we can set the border value. And when we set the border value, 1 pixel plus what type of border we want? We want solid border. Solid means smooth line border, like this. In place of solid, if I write here dotted, it will show like this, dot border. Like this. This type of border, dotted border. And if I write here dash border, it will show border like this, dash. There are multiple types of border we can set according to our requirement, and the border show here. When we divide the frame, it will show here like this. Clear? Frame means divide browser window into multiple sections, and iframe means within frame we can divide according to our requirement. Now let's do practical.